What do you think that was? We found the ship. I'll get all the rewards.
Let me see.
I'll find an opening.
Oh, nice. Just what we needed.
What are you doing?
Back there.
Hide him! Come on, cowards! Last chance to surrender. Seems like you're hurt.
It's them, BD. BD, here.
Stop!
Come on, BD. Hey, BD, what's this? Yes, let's take a look. BD, need an overcharge here.
Dead trooper. I saw I got him. He's more ruthless than I realized.
Thank you.
Appreciate it, BD. Let's head out. Cordova believed the key to the vault is on Dathomir.
You find your Wookiee?
Yep. But things are bad down there. Empires everywhere.
Inquisitors?
Altrilla. The second sister is gone for now, but she's still chasing us. I defeated the ninth sister.
Cal and I was captured by the Empire. I resisted. I swore to myself that I would die before I would talk. But then this dark shadow came. And he was worse than any nightmare I could have imagined. And I still fought. But in the end, I came apart. And I gave them Trilla. And I know there's nothing I can do to make that right. But, Cal, there's still a chance we can save the others on the holocron.
Okay, look. The Ninth Sister said something about becoming an Inquisitor like it's inevitable. But you went through the same thing she did, and you didn't join them.
Cal.
It's okay, Seer. We'll find Cordova's holocron.
Hey! Get your lasers off my lunch!
We'll talk later.
This Roche here looks great, Grease.
You know, it's not the origin tree or anything, but it does the job.
I like what you did with the branches.
Huh. Thanks, kid. You know, you're all right.
Hey, wasn't there a gigantic crash ship on Zepho? Think there's any good loot in that thing?
Well, I guess we could go to Dathomir.
Cordova guy is really putting some wear and tear on my ship.
He always wanted to explore the whole galaxy.
And did you?
We explored many planets. Tombs and temples related to the Zepho and Jedi. But I hit a limit. To him, there was no limit.
The poor crazy old guy was left alone.
He was always alone, even when I was alone. He cared about his work and the future more than anything else. He didn't have the time. He was always on the move. Ghana was the first place I ever saw that looked like he settled, even for a brief moment.
We're about to drop out of hyperspace. Sit down.
Doors, I got walls, I got Jedi, I'm fine. Yeah. Hey, Cal, you and her. Is everything all right?
Hang on. So, looks like Sork Tormo really wants a piece of you.
You don't know the half of it, kid.
How'd you ever get involved with that guy?
Look, I didn't grow up with much. I mean, I had my great-grandmother to lean on, but that's it.
You had to know it wouldn't end well with gangsters like the Haxian Brood.
Cal, we ain't all Jedi. Most of us gotta scrape by and occasionally make some bets we wish we hadn't.
I understand. You can count on me if the Brood comes after you again.
Yeah? Huh. Thanks, Cal.
Cal, you have a moment. You've come a long way since Bracca, but the path is far from over. I want you to know the difficult challenges ahead.
I can handle it.
I know what you can do. I'm not denying that.
And I know what has to be done. I've done it before.
Cal, even the strongest of Jedi.
I'm not Trilla. I'll be fine.
I know you're not. I didn't say that.
I'm not asking you to say anything. It's okay, Seer. Really.
Just be safe, Cal. That's all.
Something to help me? BD. This door's not budging.
will not stop me.
Beware. Dathomir's mysteries are many.
Climbable, but not without equipment.
Die!
Phew. Can't believe we made it. You sure know how to have fun.
You will go no further.
Stand aside.
No. He was right about you.
Who? What?
Jedi are thieves and selfish liars who bring nothing but death.
Back off. If you attack me again, I'll strike you down.
Oh, I won't do a thing. But my murdered sisters. They will have their revenge.
Let's look.
more undead.
Leave this place. For their death.
How does that Night Sister keep following us? Sierra called them force fielders. And I've never seen it used this way before. We better stay on our toes. Wait, do you have toes? Any idea what that flying creature is? Let's hope we don't find out.
If you see crawlers, strike quickly. I've seen what comes from the dead. You speak of the venom.
What you found. Night Brother runes. Think we're getting close to a village? Someone was hunted here.
Now! worth all you have?
Turn back, Jedi.
Sacrifices to set an example. Be where the Knight Brothers live. Through there? Not unless we have no other choice. Yeah, that figures. By the gate?
I need help. Thorsten!
Something interesting? Thanks, BD. These vines are too creepy for Grease, but he's Grease.